I'm Thema Ponton here in Sydney, Maine. We are just off Holway Road here in Sydney, where according to the USGS, this is the location of the epicenter of the 2.6 magnitude earthquake that was reported just after 6 o'clock this morning. Now, the people we spoke with say it was a bumpy morning here in Sydney. One woman says a glass fell off the shelf, her kids woke up. Another woman we spoke with said she was looking at her iPad and the whole house was shaking, but she said it was pretty awesome. We have all the details on our website, WMTW.com, and on WMTW News 8. In Sydney, I'm Thema Ponton, WMTW News 8.